If you want to be healthy, you need to eat healthily and exercise regularly. Besides those two main decisions, you have to let go unhealthy habits like smoking or drinking. But most of us think that this is pretty much all that needs to be done, and it isn't. Most of us think that healthy nutrition will give the organism all needed vitamins and minerals, but not for all of them. Iodine is a mineral that is very important for human health and the proper functioning of the whole organism. If your organism is lacking this mineral, it is at increased risk of serious diseases like goiter, mental retardation, autism, chronic pain, and various kinds of cancer, ADHD, hypothyroidism, immunity disorders, and more. Iodine is a mineral that our body is not able to synthesize, and therefore it is important to take it every day. The first thing to do is enrich your nutrition with iodine-rich foods such as seafood, sea algae, white fish, and mineral water that is rich with natural iodine. If your body doesn't get enough iodine, it will start showing some signals in order for you to take control of the situation. Here are some of the most obvious signs you are missing this mineral. 1. Chronic pain. Chronic pain can be a symptom of improper function of the thyroid gland. If your energy levels are low and you sleep enough, maybe it is time to check out if your organism lacks iodine. 2. Sudden weight gain. Lack of iodine causes problems in the functioning of the metabolism. A slow metabolism will also take more time to turn food to energy, and that is the main reason your body starts forming deposits of fat. 3. Sensitivity to cold. When the metabolism is slowed down, you become more sensitive to cold because slow metabolism will also slow down your circulation. 4. Dry skin. About 20% of all the iodine your body stores is in the skin, especially in the area of the sebaceous glands. Lack of iodine hardens the process of sweating and the skin becomes dry and irritated. 5. Constipation. As we already said before, lack of iodine disturbs the process of digestion, and it also enables the contractions of the abdominal muscles that can cause chronic constipation. 6. Bad mood. Hypothyroidism is usually caused by lack of iodine in the organism. Thyroid gland and its work is linked to your mood and can cause symptoms similar to depression. 7. Hair and nail problems. When the thyroid gland is not functioning right, it disrupts the number of nutrients that go to your hair and nails. Lack of iodine will make your hair dry and thin and your nails weak and brittle.